I have bought a new microscope. It's an M-scope. It's designed for soldering work because you have a lot of working space. It has a power inlet with a switch, and this is the switch for the LED lamp, a very bright LED, as you can see. Came with a dust cover to put it on, so it protects against dust. And you can put it in storage mode like this. This is the working mode. It's very, you have a lot of space to work with. I have a lot of working space for my projects. It's very good. This is the adjusting knob to focus. It has now lenses for 10 times, as you can see. Very nice lenses with eye caps for the lights, so you can see clearly, and you can adjust it for your eyes. Okay, this is the adjust knob. Very good bright LED lights with flexible arm, and you can also turn it, and it has a very good working space. Kijk, look, I have this space to solder, and it's enough. And here's my solder iron. I have enough room to work with it and look through it. Of course you can adjust the height with this knob to put it in storage mode, or put it or move it up and down. Now I put it in storage mode. I put it like this, and it's compact to store. Now I put it in working mode again, like this. Sorry. It has a heavy foot, but you have to be careful. You don't put it like this because it falls to the side. Then just watch it. Do not move it too far to the left or the right, because it's falling to the side. You have to watch it. And it came also with magnification of 10 times, and it also come with lenses 20 times. And it's stereo microscope. It's very nice scope with a very nice image.